man in his 40s were injured. Police in the north are investigating a road crash in County Fermanagh in which two young people, thought to be a brother and sister, were killed. A post-mortem examination was expected to be carried out today on the body of a 32-year-old man who died in Garda custody yesterday. And that's the news. Happy New Year.